Hey out there, I'm Doug Yeomans, and I'm here at the Fretted Buffalo. Nice to be back again, and I'm going to play this Huss and Dalton guitar for you. It's a slope shoulder, Adirondack top, Madagascar back and sides, and she's a real nice looking guitar. Nice Sunburst. I like Huss and Dalton Sunbursts. So let's play a few chords here, get things started. Nice deep sound. Here. Guitar. Another one. Nice guitar. Beautiful guitar, too. Come on in and take a look. Well, that's that beautiful Sunburst. I don't know who does their Sunburst at Huss and Dalton, but...
Mark Dalton.
Yeah, nice job, Mark. We got an ebony pins with abalone markers or dots inside. We got an ebony bridge, ebony fretboard with some cool markers on it. Rosewood cap on the headstock.
Wait, that's a large sound hole.
Oh, didn't even notice.
4 3/8.
Mm-hmm. That's right, it is. Adirondack top. Got maple binding on the neck and the body. Some chrome Waverly tuners. I'll give you a look at those in a second. There they are. Great feeling neck, very easy to play. Well, here, we got the back. Check out the back. Some beautiful Madagascar. I hope you guys can all see that swirl in there. Got the zipper stripe. Is that herringbone or is that, what do they call that? Not sure.
Zipper?
I think. And there's the sides. Very straight grain sides for all that beauty on the back. Maple wedge here. Very cool. Slope shoulder, Madagascar, Adirondack. Made with a lot of love over at Huss and Dalton. Powerful, powerful guitar. I'm Doug Yeomans, and here we're at the Fretted Buffalo. You can call Bill and check this out right here. Take care, y'all.